Welcome back. Las Vegas Metro Police need your help locating an 11-year-old girl who's gone missing. So take a look right here at your screen. This is Azaia Allen. Now, officials say she was last seen around 7:30 p.m. yesterday near Dean Martin and Cactus in Las Vegas. She was last seen wearing that white shirt, pajama pants, and white shoes. If you have any information on her whereabouts, you're asked to call 702-828-3111.